he's in trouble again. This time he escapes at least once, not the second time, taken down on the play by Silas Stewart as the Stampeders defense comes to play again.
Right side, and he is taken down there by Silas Stewart.
Ball pop loose and Calvary's on it. Grant had it slip away, and the Stampeders on a turnover.
Now they'll hand it off, but really nowhere to go, and ball pops loose after the whistle, but that's a couple of really good stops against the run for this Calgary defense so far in the game.